All right, now I've got my dulce de leche here, my can that I had my sweetened condensed milk in that I cooked for 3 hours. And it's cooled down pretty well. It's still a bit warm, but I'm gonna go ahead and open up and see what we've got. Ooh, yeah, look at that. Carefully without hurting ourselves. Yeah. Voila, we have caramel sauce.